So what do you do if your patient has an altered mental status? Does it mean it's just some neurologic origin, or maybe it's a traumatic brain injury? Well, that's not always the case. We're gonna take a look at the mnemonic AEIOU tips to remember all of the things that could potentially cause altered mental status. A stands for alcohol or drugs. E stands for endocrine. Something may be going on with your patient's endocrine system that's affecting their mental status. I stands for insulin. Anytime we're dealing with a diabetic patient, we know that they could potentially become altered, and insulin is sometimes the culprit. O stands for overdose. Anytime your patient could be subject to an overdose of some sort of drug or medication, that can potentially cause an alteration in their mental status. U stands for uremia. Anytime we're dealing with our kidneys, and if our patient has this buildup of these toxins, that can actually cause an altered mental status change as well. T stands for trauma. Anytime our patient has some sort of traumatic head injury, that could also cause a change in their mental status as well. I stands for infection. Anytime we're dealing with an infection either in the brain or in the whole body, that can also cause some changes. P stands for psychiatric. Some of our patients may undergo some sort of a psychiatric breakthrough, or they may be having a mental health crisis. That could cause some alteration in their mental status as well. And finally, S stands for shock. Anytime our tissues aren't getting the oxygen they need because of a lack of perfusion, for instance, shock, that will also cause an alteration in their mental status. I hope that this mnemonic was really helpful for you guys in remembering the things that could cause altered mental status changes for your patients.
Subscribe and click the little bell so you can be notified when our next nursing mnemonics video comes out.
Click the little box below for your free cheat sheet.
And did you know we have a free nursing mnemonics course? Click the link in the description below and you can take that course for free.
Happy nursing.